In this example, we've got three pivot tables. We want to set up slices that drive each one individually. So this one must have a set of slices, this one must have a set of slices, and this one must have a set of slices.